We gon' last, baby. We gon' last, baby, baby. And something tells me we gon' last, baby. We gon' last, baby. We gon' last, baby. We gon' last, baby, baby. My intuition has been telling me. That's what you said to me. Good morning, vlog. So, I just decided to pick up my camera today. Okay, so this is probably gonna be like a week in my life. Today is Tuesday, January 20th. So, 10:02. Okay, y'all, I'm on the way to CVS because I have to do lashes. I need dental bibs and lash tape. So, I'll tell y'all when I get back because my camera is slowly dying. Hey y'all, I know I look so busted. I was zoomed in. I know I look so crusty, but it's okay because I'm about to do lashes. I get my hair done tomorrow. So, well, I get my hair and my lashes done tomorrow. And I couldn't find no dental bibs, y'all. So I just got the tape and called it a day. Love that. After this, what do I have to do? I have to go upload money in my card. I look so crusty. I look so crusty, y'all. I look so crusty. But it's okay because I'm gonna be a baby tomorrow. I will talk to you guys with the final results. Oh, and tomorrow I might do Instagram controls my life tomorrow. Like far as like my life set and how I should get my hair styled and things of that sort. So I'll just talk to y'all later. Get into the lashes, y'all. I just want to show y'all this Yasmin period. Hey, y'all. So, I'm done doing lashes, as y'all saw. Now, I'm at the gas station, and I'm getting gas. And I'm going to go put my sister up from work. But when I'm done doing that... But when I'm done doing that, I'm gonna go home, take a shower. Yeah, I'm gonna go home, take a shower, and I just seen somebody post these tacos that look so freaking good. Y'all, remind me to get a tripod and to get some lash trays. I think tomorrow's gonna be a Instagram. I think I told y'all this already, but Instagram controls my life of the day. So it's gonna be like a blog plus that, cause like gonna be like just like a week in my life. It start on Tuesday though, but we're gonna end this on Sunday. Good morning, guys. It's currently Wednesday. I haven't talked to y'all since yesterday, cause I told y'all I had took a shower at 8 and I just was like just chilling. But today is Wednesday, June 21st, and right now I'm taking my sister to work. Oh, it's 9:06. Right now I'm taking my sister to work, and then I have a hair appointment. Right now I have my styles up there because as y'all can see, I cut my braids out. And I already told y'all I'm gonna go to my hair appointment. I don't know if I did, but I'm gonna go to my hair appointment. And yeah, so we just gonna see by the time I get to my hair appointment which style is winning. So, and I'm not gonna get nothing to eat until I leave my hair appointment. I just feel like that makes the most sense for me because I'm not really hungry. I don't really be hungry in the morning. I don't really get hungry to buy 2 or 3 o'clock. So, but I kind of already know what I want. I want Firehouse Subs. So that's what I'm gonna eat. But my lash appointment is right after my hair. Like, literally right after my hair appointment. I was supposed to be at my hair appointment at 9 o'clock and it's 9:08. And they're like 30 minutes away from me and I haven't even dropped my sister off at work yet. I've talked to y'all probably like 9:30 something, 9:45, no later than. So I'll call y'all back. Hey y'all, so I'm back and I
put this on my thing, like what style to get. Is it gonna focus? And as y'all can see, B is winning. So I'm just gonna get that. B got 37 votes and A got 15 votes. So this one I'm gonna get. I'ma just see y'all when the style is done. I might record in between, I don't know.
In the mirror, I'm doing my dance. Ain't packing out nobody's pants. He a rapper, but don't got a chance. Sucking my waist, so I'm loving my bands. Like a million views in a day. There's so many ways to get paid. I tried dipping, he begged me to stay. Bae, I'm not staying, I just wanna play. In the party, he just wanna run. Big boobs in the bus, they pump. She a baddie, she know she a 10. She a baddie with her baddie friend. They like, I tell you, always stay hot. Oh, they mad cause I keep making bops. Oh, she mad cause I'm taking her spot. If I was bitches, I'd hate me a lot. Like, damn, she in her mood. Like, damn, she in her mood. Like, damn, she in her mood.
Okay, this is the post. Oops, it twist. This is the post, y'all. I'm gonna ask them, should I eat Zaxby's or Firehouse Subs? Okay, y'all, I just asked them, should I eat Firehouse or Zaxby's? And I personally want Firehouse, so I'm gonna vote Firehouse. But I'm gonna give it like 5 minutes and then, yeah, I just see, because I'm not gonna wait for a long time for the results, because I'm hungry now. I'm gonna get in the car and start driving right now. And yeah, y'all, so why is Zaxby's winning? Like, what the freak? I really want a Firehouse Subs. I'm gonna give it a little more minute. Like, I gotta give it a minute, y'all. Y'all, so this is how the line for Zaxby's looks, and it's not moving. We've been here for 5 minutes, so I think I'm just going to go to Firehouse Subs. That's what it's looking like. Hey, y'all, so Zaxby's line was too fucking long, and I'm hungry now. I'm not gonna wait. No. It took the one truck 10 minutes to fucking move. No, I'm not doing that. No, I don't care. But everybody is voting Zaxby's. I'm sorry. This is the only time I'm gonna buy it late, guys. I promise. Y'all, okay, so I think it was meant to be, because anybody who had a Z in their name eat free. Like, I literally got my meal for free because my name has a Z in it. Look. Okay, so hey y'all, my hair is done. This is how it came out. I love it. It's super, 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 super pretty. But I'm waiting on a girl to test me out by my lashes, because my lash one was at 1, but she texted me and said she was asleep, like she just woke up and she was sorry, whatever. But I'm just waiting on her to text me back and ask her, like, what's a good time I can come? Like, can I come now, or can I come at like 4:30, or like, you know, I just need to come. And so we're gonna see how that works out. And I get my nails done tomorrow, but today isn't over. I got some more stuff I can have them comment on. I mean, not comment on, but vote on. Because I want to get some ice cream later, or something sweet. So I'm going to have them do like, should I get crumble cookie or should I just get ice cream? I just got some more stuff in mind. But that's it. I'm about to just continue listening to my music and just bye-bye. Until I get home, I gotta take my little sister something to eat. And then, that's it for right now. I'm just waiting on the girl to test back. So when I get my lashes done, I'm gonna show y'all me get my lashes done. So, yeah. Bye! Hey y'all. Ooh. Hey y'all. So now it's 6:41. I think last time I told y'all it was like 2 o'clock, maybe 3 o'clock, but I just been home chilling. I'm not even gonna lie to you. I put my sister up from where I took my sisters to get something to eat and my mom, and I just been chilling, I just been cooling. But I wanted something sweet. So I posted on my story and put, should I get crumble cookie or should I get ice cream? And ice cream is winning right now. So ice cream got 22 votes and crumble cookie got 19 votes. So I'm definitely finna go get some rolled on ice cream. And I posted another one about my gas. Should I fill it up or should I put $20 and keep it pushing? And $20 and keep pushing, winning right now. I posted this 4 minutes ago. And $20 and keep pushing got 15 votes and fill it up got 10. So I'm gonna go to the gas station and then I'm gonna run and get some ice cream. And I might eat again because I ate it what time? What time I ate? Like 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock? So I might eat again. I don't know if I want sushi or dumplings or like if I want to cook something. I think it's too late to cook really because it's 6 o'clock. I like to cook early. By the time I come back, it's probably be like 8 o'clock. So I'm gonna leave that where that's at and either get sushi or dumplings. I'll be seeing dumplings at the store, like the frozen little dumplings. I don't know. Or I might just get some, no, I could just get some for Chinese place. Tacos and I want like the Chinese dumplings that being like we go get the pho stuff, you know, the pho ton or something like that. Like when they be having the chicken dumplings and they be having like full of soup and stuff. It's a club. I'ma show y'all what I'm talking about. Or if I just want to get like some sushi. Decisions, but I'm gonna call y'all back when I get to the gas station. I'm like 5 minutes away, not even. Y'all, so as y'all can see, I'm at the gas station. 20 keep pushing one, so that's what I did. I put 20 in my tank and kept it pushing. I'm gonna keep it pushing. Yeah, I'm so used to recording in public now, like, don't even face me. At all. So. I'm finna vibe out. I'm finna take my little thing. Finna take a little pump out. Let me take the pump out on with y'all. Get off my dick, little bitch. Little bitch, get off my dick. Get off my dick, little bitch. Little bitch. But, alright, y'all. I'm gonna talk to y'all when I get to the, I'm gonna talk to y'all when I get to the ice cream place because I don't wanna get copyrighted or anything. So the place is like, I think it's like 15, 20 minutes away. I don't think it's that far, let me just see. Yeah, it's 30 minutes away, but that's not far at all, so. All right, y'all. Give me a second, I'll call y'all back. Oh, you get 3 toppings for free. Okay, so y'all, I'm at the roller ice cream place, and I swear y'all, ice cream was winning, but now, crumble cookie winning, but I'm already here. Like, I was already on the way. So, well, I'm already here. I'm not turning around, turning back. It ain't no turning back. Sorry, guys. But, I don't want to stand in front of the man when he's making cookies by himself. It's not like,
it's not like three different stations. Like what I'm used to, this is just, it's just one person in one station. So I don't really understand space, and it's like four or five people in front of me.
Oh, I think my next thing is gonna be like what I wanna eat. And I get my nails done tomorrow. I'm supposed to get my nails done. The girl never took me back, y'all. She never takes me back. Like, if you didn't want my lashes, that's all you had to say. Like, it was nothing. It was nothing. All you had to say was, hey, hey, I don't want to get lashes. Hey, man, I'm not in the mood to do lashes. I'm not feeling good. Hey, babe, I just want to do your lashes. Instead of just leaving me hanging. Like, I don't like that. But the day almost over with anyway, so now it ain't no, you know. But tomorrow, I'm super, super busy, so I'm glad I'm vlogging that for y'all tomorrow, because I have to send my sister to work at 9 o'clock. I have to go get my nails done at 10 o'clock. I have to do lashes at 2:30. I have to do lashes at 5 o'clock. And I also have to do lashes at 8 o'clock. So that's what my day is going to consist of tomorrow. And then Friday, I also do lashes. So I'm very thankful for the week that I've been having. You know, I gotta be thankful and thank the man above, because without him, nothing is worth anything. And that's really all I have to say. So I'm gonna talk to you guys when I get my ice cream. I'm gonna show y'all. I got vanilla with brownie bites with whipped cream and caramel. And my sister, she got vanilla with Oreos with whipped cream and sprinkles. So I don't like sprinkles. I've never been a sprinkle type of girl. That just ain't never been me. Y'all wanna see my sister? But we gonna talk to y'all later.
Y'all, so this is I got a brownie, and my sister, she had a Oreo cookie, but she threw it away because she don't like them regular. But I thought my brownie was going to be, like, made in with the ice cream, but I'm not complaining. I'm forever grateful. So I'm going to eat this real quick, and then, go back home.
Good morning, y'all. It's the very next morning. It is 9:17, and I have a nail appointment I'm about to go to, and I have a nail appointment I'm about to go to. I'm about to take this band off. And I posted. Okay, so let me catch y'all up. So last night I had post, and I said wings or sushi, but I wasn't really hungry, so I just went to sleep. So that's what we're gonna eat today for lunch. And I just posted and said Chick-fil-A breakfast or McDonald's breakfast. Chick-fil-A is winning. I wasn't going to Starbucks, but I'm trying to lay off the Starbucks, y'all. I was going to record, like, my morning routine. Like, me doing my, It's too early in the morning to be shaking my car with the music. I also put if I should do French tips or if I should do a short freestyle. And short freestyle won. Short freestyle got 46 votes. And short French tip got 39 votes. But yeah, it's time for me to start heading now. I ain't gonna lie to you. So let me, I told you I wanna get Chick-fil-A. Hey y'all, so I got my my Chick-fil-A, and they got this new seasonal white peach sweet tea lemonade. This, it only come in one size, y'all. This baby old size. Like, look. Oh, I'm gonna try it still. Let's see how it tastes. Let's talk about it real quick. I'm 9 minutes away from my for when my nail appointment is, I got her something to do too. I like it. I just wish it wasn't one size. Cause now you gotta savor it. You can't, you know. You can't really do what it do. Y'all want a little playlist, little something, something. I'ma give it to y'all.
You been running through my mind all day.
Okay, y'all, so I made it to my nail appointment. So we're gonna see what she come up with. I'm getting a short freestyle, so we're gonna see, and we eating at the same time.
I'm at the top of the pole and niggas sliding down. I make it rain in this bitch, I make it snow in this bitch. She trying to get out of the mix. Shawty is going legit. Shawty is going legit. Me, I'm supporting
hey, y'all.
This shit.
So I'm back.
This is story.
It's real hot, so y'all gonna hear my fan. I'm so sorry, y'all. It's super hot, y'all. My nails are doing. I wanna see. Eight. Down. She ate down per usual. Get into the details. Look at the flowers. I love this. I think I'm about to give me something to eat, because last night when I said should I eat wings or sushi, everybody voted wings, but I wasn't hungry, so I ended up going to sleep. So I think I'm just going ahead and go eat some wings right now, and I'm looking for my glasses, so I need to go. But I think I'm just gonna go get some wings right now. We're back to the basics of me just not enjoying the day, but me just taking y'all with me through the rest of the week. Somebody trying to book with me. Oh, let me test her back before I go, because this girl's trying to book a lash coming with me. Also, I had to do lashes at 2:30, y'all. Yeah, I had to do lashes at 2:30. And I'm waiting on my Amazon package. I love so dark on that. I went in my Amazon package. So I went in my Amazon package. But let me test the girl. She said, don't have something Saturday. I'm pretty sure I do have something Saturday. I am available Saturday. So let me see. I just text her back. And I'm gonna talk to y'all later. I'm gonna go give me something to eat. I'm probably gonna eat like 5 wings, cause I'm really not hungry, but I'm like hungry. I know I need to put some on my stomach, cause I'm not gonna eat for the rest of the day. Cause I got lashes at 2:35, and I'm supposed to do lashes after 5 too, so like 8 o'clock. So I know I'm not gonna eat, so I might as well go home, squeeze me in something right now. So, all right, y'all. Y'all, so I got I get sweet and tangy with lemon pepper, and I get some sweet and tangy on my fries too. So I'm gonna eat this and then chill. And I got the client at 2:30, so I really can't do too much chilling because it's 1:43. Hey y'all, I haven't talked to y'all since, I don't think I talked to y'all yesterday. I talked to y'all Thursday, I think, and it's Saturday. But I'm finna go vacuum in my car. I ain't really been chilling. I ain't really been doing nothing. But I'm finna go vacuum in my car. And then I'm finna go get some seafood.
In the mirror, I'm doing my dance. Ain't packing out nobody's pants. He a rapper, but don't got a chance. Stuck in my waist, so I'm loving my bands. Like 1 million views in a day. There's so many ways to get paid. I tried dipping, he begged me to stay. Bae, I'm not staying, I just wanna play. In the party, he just wanna run.
Hey y'all, I'm in my face lashing. Am I ashing? I hate when I be looking ashy. It's Cocoa Buddy, y'all. Oh, this be plum. Yeah. Anything on my face now. really just like cocoa butter or CeraVe. My own two things I put on my face. But yes, it's 7:21 and I made it to my lash appointment. And I don't know if I want to do like a dramatic cut out or if I want to do like a wispy. I'm gonna show y'all. So it could either be like this. Hold on, let it focus. A dramatic cut out like this, like real short going into long. Or like a wispy set like this, like a mega wispy set. So I don't know. I think I'm finna ask my Instagram while I got time. Might as well. Let me see. It's the post, y'all. There you go. So I said, which said A, mega dramatic cat eye, or B, mega wispy. So we're gonna see what the people choose. I'm really indecisive. Oh, I love. Okay, so I asked somebody, which set did I get? They're gonna say first one, and the first one is this, the wispy set. Then they're gonna turn around and say, no, I think the second one, which is the dramatic set. So Thursday I was supposed to do the girl who did my nails, we do service to service. I was supposed to do her lashes, but it was storming. Like, it was literally storming, and it was like storming so bad it was dangerous. And then my power went out on top of that, so they ain't making no better. Then I was supposed to do then yesterday I said I was gonna do her lashes, but something came up, so we just had to change her appointment all in all to Sunday, because she does nails. Like, she does nails, so we have to, like, you know, fit each other's schedules, because I also do lashes, so I, you know, we got to fit into each other's schedule. And so I was supposed to do two more people, but one of them, she's also a business owner, and she makes shirts and stuff. And so, like, she got a whole bunch of orders for shirts, like, last minute. So, you know, she gotta fit into my schedule, I gotta fit into her schedule, type of thing. Then third girl, she works and she wanted to change her appointment, so I let her change her appointment. I don't really be sweating people wanting to change their appointment or cancel their appointment, because you, like, everybody know my deposit is not refundable. I'm a very understandable lash tech, so that's why I don't be sweating moving people around and communicating with people, like, because I know people have lives, like, stuff happens. So yeah, so my appointment is in 2 minutes, and I know, oh, she said I can come in. So I made it to my lash appointment, but this is the before, y'all. I'm gonna come back with that. Y'all, so look at my lashes. This is the app. I'm so excited, I can't stop smiling, y'all. I'm literally in love with them. Like, I had to take off my bonnet for this. Like, I'm literally so in love with them, y'all. Look, like, let it focus. She did it. I just love it. Love it so much. Yeah, so I'm literally in love with my lashes. Like, even I can even put my glasses on with them. Like, look, I love them. I think it's my signature set. But when I'm at McDonald's, I'm not hungry. I ate a seafood bowl earlier, but my sister, I get her and her boyfriend hungry, so while I'm out, I'm just gonna give them something to eat. But yeah, I haven't had my lashes done so long, so now my hair done, lashes done, nails done. Like, oh, I can't wait. I can't wait to give y'all maintenance days, like, again, for real. But tomorrow I do lashes. It's 10:14 now. And my lash appointment was at 7:30. We ended around like 9:30, 9:40-ish. But we was taking pictures and we did content. We did TikTok videos. Into the TikTok videos. I just might be your. My week really wasn't like it wasn't all that, but it was all that. Like, I did stuff, but I didn't do stuff. So that's why it's like a realistic week in my life. And tomorrow's Sunday, and I have to do lash set. I usually don't do lashes on Sundays. I might talk to y'all tonight, or I might talk to y'all tomorrow, but I don't know yet. But I really love you guys, and I love that y'all support me, and like, I'm really trying to get consistent. So I'm so sorry. I'm gonna call y'all back. Hey vlog, I haven't talked to y'all since like, I don't know when, like it's been a little minute. I just ain't pick up the camera because I really haven't been doing nothing but lashes. But like today, I think I'm gonna close this vlog off today.